This documentary is about the rural village Ping Shan, which is located in Hong Kong. Ping Shan has one of the earliest settlements recorded in Hong Kong history. What is the historical background of Ping Shan and how is it living in this village? We asked a local named Mr. Tang about this topic.
沒那麼多人口，地方大，周圍我們周圍走的，田野又，退休之前就在政府做過文員，都沒所謂的，因為求兩餐而已，就不要說喜歡不喜歡的，可以。
This is one of the study halls which Mr. Tang is referring to.
學校嘅喺個對面嗰度，係咪嗰啲書室嗰啲啊？係啊係啊，唔係呢度，即係再之前嘅，即係行過啲嗰度鄧氏宗祠嗰度，嗰幾間就係學校嚟嘅以前。我想問下，依家你有冇同以前嗰啲同班嘅同學或者啲朋友聚埋咧？
間中，因為咧好多都喺啲附近嗰啲兄弟㗎，一齊長大嘅，所以而家咧都時時間中夜晚咧，有時咧喺度傾下偈啊之類咁。The Tang Ancestral Hall is the main ancestral hall of Ping Shan. According to the clan's records, it was built 700 years ago and underwent a major reconstruction in the 1990s. Like in the past, the ancestral hall is still used often as a venue for worship, festivals and clan meetings.
平山呢度有冇啲傳統嘅特別嘅傳統文化啲習俗？
習俗已經取替曬好多㗎啦，有春秋二祭啦，春分秋分咧，我哋就喺呢啲鄧氏宗祠嗰度太公分豬肉嘅，春秋二祭。This is the Ta Tak Communal Hall. The building was completed in 1857 of the Qing Dynasty. It is believed to be one of the meeting places for the armed resistance against the British takeover of the new territories in 1899. This is the former British police station. Today it is used as a museum about the history of Ping Shan.
Ping Shan is home of the Tang clan. The Tang clan is known as one of the five great clans in Hong Kong. 1,000 years ago, the Tangs arrived in Hong Kong from China and settled down in Ping Shan in the period of Northern Song Dynasty. It is said that the Tang chose to settle down in Ping Shan because of the open land and the good water supply. The Chui Sing Lao Pagoda, also called as Pagoda of Gathering Stars, is the only ancient pagoda in Hong Kong. According to genealogy of Tang clan, it was built by Tain Tong of the 7th generation more than 600 years ago. This is a hexagonal shape, three-story gray brick structure about 30 meters height, distinguished by unique eaves between each level. But even more importantly, in Chinese feng shui, Ping Shan is a blessed place because of its crabbed layout. The Tang clan built numerous traditional Chinese buildings, such as ancestral halls, temples, study halls, and pagoda for ancestral.
鄧生信唔信風水呢?
都有嘅，不過我就唔係認真信。認真唔係認真信。我即係都冇咩計較呢樣嘢。居民係咪好信風水呢啲嘢咧？都逐漸淡化咗㗎啦。逐漸淡化。係啊，有一小撮啦，即係年紀大嗰啲啦。In this documentary, we have highlighted some of the stories and the history of Ping Shan. As we can see, Ping Shan is an interesting village packed with historical and cultural sites. Come and see for yourself.